back to another video of World of Z. So, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make a gift bag to a gift box. Alright guys, let's get started on this video. So, supplies you'll need will be a bag, gift bag, scissors, the item, and some tape. Okay. So what you're going to do is you're going to first open this bag up, and then you're going to cut the corners, like these corners, about enough to fit the bottom. So what you're going to do that, ow, I got shocked, the scissors. So what you're going to do that is you're going to lay your scissors up against the corner of your bag, on the bottom. So mine is about, nothing happened. Mine is about this height, sort of. So I'm going to cut it at that height. Thinking about this. About there. It's not perfect. Oh, actually, first thing I do is if your bag has handles, cut those off. Owie! Be careful. I'm too scared of scissors. Now we are going to do a thing I told you a while back. So, yeah. Back to that. Something fell. I don't know what it is. Oh, you want at least one to two sides to be somewhat equal to each other, like sort of looks like. Okay, is that good? That good? Can I get this a bit more? Thank you. Nope. One more side. Okay, now that you got this, you're all set to go. So, what you're gonna do when you put your item in is just plop your item in. And fold the side flaps, like bend them. I'll show you. So you're gonna bend them like this and fold them in. And then sort of pinch them. Like this. And I'm gonna do that to the other side too.
Come in, come in. Oopsie! Be careful about the rest of the head. And I did. Then you're just going to fold these flaps down. Like you normally do. Like this. Come on, Mr. Baggy. Bag of doll is show home. I forgot. Okay. Come on. Come on, bag. Yeah, I think I cut these too short. I keep unripping it. Okay. Then you're just going to tape this bag and give it to a friend. It's good enough. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm going to give this to a friend. Here, Bob. Thanks, boy. What's inside?
tell you. How about you open it?
Okay.
Almost got it. It's a banana.
That's crazy.
Turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!